VMAC's 70 CFM Underhood air compressor systems features high-powered rotary screw air-on-demand technology, delivering up to 175 PSI and 100% duty cycle and no downtime means less time on the job, and that equals higher profits for you. Providing air when you need it can really matter, whether for fire, mechanical, service and tire, or municipal. Instant air is indispensable. The power you need depends on the tools you run. With the VMAC Underhood 70, your truck can now run 90-pound jackhammers, concrete breakers, underground moles, tampers, nail guns, post pounders, and a range of impact tools for service trucks. The Underhood 70 is compact and conveniently mounted underhood to save valuable cargo and workspace, or the need to tow a trailer. The lightweight design decreases payload and reduces wear and tear on your vehicle, which can help increase fuel economy. Start the truck and turn on the throttle control. The clutch on the underhood engages, and the engine revs up to charge the system. After just 8 seconds, the tank is charged to 150 PSI, and the engine idles down. But the compressor is ready to deliver air on demand as you need it. Air on demand means that there is no waiting to charge a receiver tank, no waiting for the compressor to warm up, and no time wasted trying to maneuver a trailer into place. You can even run multiple tools simultaneously from the compressor. Here's how the underhood works. Belt driven by the vehicle's engine, oil-injected rotary screws spin at high speeds, forcing hot compressed air and oil into a separator tank beneath the vehicle. The tank removes oil and particulates, delivering oil-free compressed air to your air tools. Oil is recirculated to a heat exchanger, which works with the truck's cooling system. Cool, clean oil is then recirculated back to the air compressor. As your tools need more air, an electronic throttle control increases RPM to produce more CFM, supplying the air you need to get the job done fast. Tying the compressor into the vehicle's cooling system is also ideal for cold environments, as the coolant and engine compartment work to warm the compressor before it even begins to operate. The size and location of the underhood frees up space in the back of the truck, leaving room for more tools and equipment. Weighing only 150 pounds, the underhood has a minimal impact on the overall payload of the truck. And with the throttle control reducing idling, that translates into reduced operating costs and greener operating equipment. When not in use, the compressor can be turned off and the magnetic clutch will disengage it from the vehicle's engine, saving fuel and operating hours and extending the life of the compressor. By meeting customer needs and regularly introducing new and innovative products to the market, VMAC's world-class team ensures the company remains the leader in truck-mounted mobile air compressor technology.